Hello, welcome to Retail Outsource. In this video, I am gonna show you how to enable RMA number, return merchandise authorization number. So what will happen? Normally on eBay, when a buyer opens a return request, eBay issues the return label straight away. So in some cases you might be able to solve the issue, to avoid that return. So you don't have that opportunity. So if you follow this RMA, you will get that window opportunity to solve the issue. Once you have logged into the Seller Hub, you have to go to Return Preferences. If you just scroll down, you can see an option called RMA Number. You just have to tick it, and it says RMA Number on. This is what you have to do. If you haven't ticked this one, eBay will issue the return label straight away, and the buyer might send the item on the same day. Some of these issues can be resolved without even returning the item. So normally you don't have that opportunity. But if you tick this option, you have to issue an RMA number. RMA number can be the internal reference number that you can relate to the return, so you can issue a number. Normally, if the buyer opens a return request, if you have enabled it, you will get an email saying the buyer has opened a request, you have to issue a RMA number. You can check the reason for the return and check if you can solve the return request in any way. If you can, you can drop him a message saying if you do this is in this way it will work. And once the problem is resolved, you can tell the buyer could you please close the return, so you can avoid that return so you have that opportunity. For example, if you really want to return it, and if the item is defective, you can issue a return merchandise authorization. You can keep a record of the number that you can issue, like, it can be the same order number you can issue as RMA if you want to. So if you have any questions, leave a comment down below, and we will be more than happy to answer it. If you find this video helpful, press the like button. Thanks a lot for watching.
And remember, if you sell on eBay or Amazon and have a few questions, then you can also book a free 30-minute consultation from the link in the description below.